everyone. We are here live down by the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk for an inaugural event taking place here. We are so excited to show you this ice skating rink, and we're going to walk through the light show to show it to you. The Winter Wonderland at the beach is going on now, and it is going on through January 2nd. It's going to be open daily. So we're so excited to show you everything. So right now we are in front of the skating rink. There's a few folks that just showed up to go ice skating after school and after work. We've got one guy out there right now skating around. So you can actually, if you come out here, you can just go skating, or you can just go through the light show, or you can purchase tickets to do both. And you actually purchase tickets here at the door for that. Once again, if you're just joining us, we are at Winter Wonderland at the beach. It's down by the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk. You can actually see the ocean in the background there. It's so pretty. You're surrounded by palm trees and the South Carolina air. It's such a cool location. We haven't had an ice skating rink here in Myrtle Beach for quite some time. It's just up here for the winter. So we're so excited to show it to you and show you the light show. We are at Winter Wonderland at the beach down by the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk. We are by the skating rink right now. I think we're going to head over and check out the light show. We'll come back to the skating rink in the end to see that as well again. So we are going to head over to the entrance over here and check it out.